Is the federal hate crime trial for Daquan Ritters. It's starting today. The 27-year-old is charged with the murder of a transgender woman. Prosecutors with the U.S. Attorney's Office say Ritter shot 24-year-old Dime Doe because of her gender identity back in 2019. That trial is expected to last for up to 2 weeks. Our Nick Neville is